How's it going, everyone? You alright? So, everyone knows this weekend I've been up in Carlisle to see old Danny boy. We did our podcast today, did a little bit of training together with him, got some rounds in. It wasn't proper full-on sparring. It was more working on certain things. He's fighting a southpaw, so there was a couple of rounds I spent doing it southpaw, and then towards the later part of the rounds. We just let our hands go, but obviously wasn't crazy shots. Both of us wasn't letting hands go properly. In the day, there is a big weight limit. I think I'm about 10 stone heavy in him at the minute, I think. So yeah, but yeah, what a good little bit of sparring. We've got some really good footage of it. Like I said, it wasn't proper sparring, but it was good. It was still good. It busted my nose. He caught me with an uppercut as well. Gave me a fucking bad nosebleed, didn't he? Yeah, give me a bad nosebleed, but that's part of the game. And it's a fight game. That's what it's all about. Yeah, so we did the podcast earlier today. We did that before we went training, and then yeah, I'll upload all the training footage and stuff like that for you all to see in a minute. Yeah, then we're gonna go out. I'm gonna go out. Me, him, his missus, my missus, and my little boy. We're all gonna go out for a bit of dinner and that in a little while, and then tomorrow morning we'll be off home. So. Yeah, anyway, hope you like the rounds and the sparring, and yeah, I'll speak to you all soon.
call you then. Yeah, I'll have it.
Rhyme, shush. Come on, boys. Yay.